The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Wrestling Heavyweight Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Well, Byron, this is it. This is the match we've been waiting for.
He's worked so hard to get to this point, Michael, and for his sake, I hope he's ready, because I assure you, these opportunities don't come around very often.
Introducing the challenger, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor! Introducing the champion, from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, he is the World Wrestling Heavyweight Champion, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
Hope you're ready. We're underway, and the man from County Wicklow, Ireland, Finn Balor, is here to show luck has nothing to do with his success.
And you hope he hasn't already cleared a spot in his trophy case. Looking ahead like that never leads to good things.
And guys, Memphis has been a hotbed of sports entertainment for a long time, and you can tell they still have it in their blood just by listening to this crowd.
I think we got a moment here. And for Shawn Michaels, what can you tell us?
Doesn't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here?
You can bet there have been many sleepless nights thinking about being in a match of this magnitude.
Can he end it quickly? Finn Balor quickly getting the shoulder up.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Made him pay there. Up and over with a suplex.
The showstopper wants to put an end to the show right here.
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one. Nice move.
The sharpshooter cinched in.
But did he go for it too early?
Things do not look good for Finn Balor.
No doubt about that one. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Super kick! Here's his chance to win this.
This is Shawn Michaels' match now.
Yep, there's the reversal by Shawn Michaels.
The Irishman has his Irish up.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
He wants no part of the outside. He's showing some aggression with that elbow. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Back in from the apron. Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael. Shawn Michaels coming alive right here. This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Talk about taking care of business.
Look at Finn Balor making his move.
Coup de grâce.
There is no coming back.
Hoping to end it here. And the champ kicks out.
Very nice.
He's got no quit in him tonight.
Does he ever, Michael?
Putting it all on the line.
Shawn Michaels is one of the biggest personalities in the business, and he's showing it.
He wants no part of the outside.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
The sharpshooter cinched in.
The champ needs to hurry here.
Oh, man, I'll tell you, it didn't look any less brutal the second time around.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Not today. He's not going to like this. Bang! Bang.
Never saw it coming. Super kick. Just when you thought we were
quickly into the cover. With the title on the line.
What a title defense. Was a big pinfall victory right there.
If you didn't believe this guy before, there's no reason not to now. Not after that performance.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.